All right, welcome back with another episode of the castle game. Basically, we're just continuing our gameplay with the Blue Mountain. It's mostly air defense from what I've experienced so far. Let's see, but this time we need to worry about our sides, the left and the right side. And let's see, so we need to bolster our defenses on the left and the right. But yeah, we need another farm. Jeez, give me another farm. There you go, farm there. We're gonna add a couple more ballistas just in case. Let's add them here, right behind. There we go. And let's build more catapults. Catapult there, catapult there. Okay, now we have 400 points. We got two knights on each side. Let's see, what can we do? Should I add more ballistas? I think we're okay. Maybe a bunch of arrow guys.
Mark your target. I aim to please.
I guess that's it. Got a trap there. Trap there. We could use another time trap right here to buy more time. Okay, let's go ahead and start this. Hopefully this holds. I'm not really sure. This is well thought out. Yeah. We got like crappy walls defending our front. And yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Okay, looks like we're starting from the front. Looks like we don't have to worry about the sides just yet. Red means it's enemies are coming. Yellow means they're coming soon. Just like that. There it goes. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna have to get attack on the left right side soon. Defenses are holding. Oh, that's cool.
To serve and defend.
Yes, sir.
Focusing.
They're attacking!
They actually triggered my trap? Ooh. Okay, we're good on the right side. Left side is gonna hold. They did trigger my trap, though.
To serve and defend.
Yeah, it's mostly air units that we have to worry about. We're good on that, so that's pretty good. Okay. Should I upgrade my walls? How much? 120? I mean, it's cheap. I can upgrade it. Let's see, if I upgraded it, it's not bad. That would significantly bolster my defenses there. Oh crap, now that we have to worry about those tanks, let's go ahead and upgrade the walls. Okay, so upgraded walls, upgraded walls, upgraded walls, upgraded walls, upgraded walls.
It's hammer time!
Upgraded engineers. And upgrade the engineer again. afford 2 engineers.
What?
We might as well upgrade the engineers, right? Let's see. Probably put it here. So we got more engineers repairing. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Okay, more Dratini's coming our way. I think it's Dratini. Look, they're like big giant fish. Fish monsters. Okay, we're gonna get attacked left and right. Nope, left, just the left.
To serve and defend.
They actually triggered my... That's not good. Frost Giants. And... Stupid Zappers. Okay, our knights are there. They should take care of it. Okay, now we'll have to worry about the right side. So, engineers are actually extremely useful. Yeah, they recharge. They're recharging right now. You see that? From 300, it went up to 400 repair.
To serve and defend.
Should probably upgrade these walls. Okay, Frost Dragon has been sighted. Ready your defenses. Is that supposed to be different or what? I thought that I was fighting Frost Dragons. Or is it all Dratinis? Okay. Okay.
What needs fixing?
Let's go ahead and put more ballistas then.
Can't build there. Build more farms.
Build more farms, of course. Gotta have our farms. I'm using the farms as a wall to protect my thing. Let's see. Actually, let's move this a bit. So we need to put one space away. So that way, in case it's an AoE attack, we can still save some of our towers. Okay, how many? Okay, we got a bunch of repair guys there, engineers. We upgraded the walls, so let's upgrade the walls here. There we go. Oh, that guy. Did he just eat a tower? What the crap? Is this the last? I don't think this is the last round. So much for that crap. Engineers are completely useless at this point.
I'll fix it. We need help to serve and defend.
What kind of bullcrap is this? This thing is just gonna rip through my defenses. It's like, holy crap.
We're under attack.
It's one-shotting my towers.
To serve and defend. Oh, yes,
there goes another tower. And I'm not getting my money back from that. Wow, you saw how much damage it did?
They're attacking! Ow.
Well, way to go. What? Builder, the frost dragon has been hurt, but it will be back. The king has rewarded us with crystals to help rebuild our defenses to finish the beast off. Huh. Look. What? Like. What? Like, seriously. Oh man. Our place got wrecked. Look at that. Most of my towers are gone. I don't have to repair the farm. Let's see. Keep is still okay. Should still have a knight. Okay, one more knight just in case. And everything else ballista.
It's hammer time!
Collect more crystals.
Okay, so I put some stun traps and a lot of ballistas. Let's go ahead and do this. I did not expect that, like, that dragon just like slaughtered most of my stupid towers and did so much damage on my farm. I repaired this a little bit. It was like down to 200, so it's doing like 1,000 damage, and its breath attack is completely AoE. So much crap. Go air, anti-air defense. Oh crap, here he comes. Oh wow. All those towers just died. Did he damage my keep? Yeah, he did.
To serve in defense.
I was wondering why my controller vibrated, because he damaged my keep.
Focus on switching targets.
It's not triggering the trap.
To serve and defend.
It's almost. We should be okay. As long as he doesn't physically attack my keep, we should be okay. Look how big that AoE damage is. Oh, spoke too soon. Look at that, 1,000 damage on the workshop. Like when he drops on a building, it looks like it's instant death. Oh, he's dead now. Go, Phoenix Fire! Oof. Let's see, range. 72% damage. Melee, not much. I didn't have to use my knights very much. Traps, reinforcements, lightning. I barely did any damage with my lightning, even though I used it 270% or 270 times. Phoenix does a lot of damage. So I used lightning 270% or 270 times. For 8% of the damage I've dealt, but the Phoenix 20 times and it's 7%. That's really strong. Anyway, we finally completed the Blue Mountain. Lots of flying fish dragon monsters. And it was really interesting of a boss fight compared to that bone skeleton guy. The Skeleton King or something like that. Yeah. This one is, we did a really good job here. We killed this dragon. Anyway, that's all for now. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. Thanks for watching.